first time I saw him, I was like, he's really good. He's really good. And you meet people, and after maybe about 15 minutes of talking, oftentimes in wrestling, like you just meet for a little bit and then just go. And it just so happened that he and I were able to start teaming together. And in Japan, when you work in arenas that aren't quite as large, because you're working a lot, like 4 or 5 days a week, you oftentimes end up in these 4-on-4 matches, 5-on-5 matches, 3-on-3 matches. Well, Kushi and I ended up on the same side in a lot of those matches, and eventually chemistry developed. So we just became training partners, and then tag team partners, and then best friends, and then brothers, in that order, 1, 2, 3, 4. To get the reaction I got tonight, and to be in there with him, and reunite the time splitters, which I didn't know if that was going to happen or not. It's been 4 years. The last time we teamed together was in New Japan.
Yes, 4 years ago.
To take a team that was very organic and evolve it there, and then eventually have enough of an evolution to where people here knew it. Not only knew it, but they wanted it, quite frankly. Tonight was verification that that was the right choice, no doubt about it.
I'm so happy.
I am too.
Work with you in WWE.
Yeah, me too. You know what?
I'm
like,
so happy.
Kushi, like, even like when we got in the ring, right? Like, what did I say? He said, this is awesome, man. And we just sat there for a second, like, let's just enjoy this. We said that to each other, like, let's just relax. Let's just enjoy this. Like, we brought Time Splitters here. Because Time Splitters was ours, you know? We made that. And to have something that we created of our own, that's our artwork, that's our masterpiece, and to have the NXT, the WWE Universe, be so receptive to that, it's really cool. It's like putting one of your abstract murals on the wall and having people say, that's genius, that's art. To have that sort of energy and momentum going into the Dusty Rhodes Classic, obviously that's good. First time tonight, man.
Yes, yeah. NXT TV debut match.
Yeah, and this is like, to me, Corazon de NXT, right? Mm-hmm. Like the heart of NXT. This is the core of NXT. Having seen the building when I was a guest coach, and then having my best friend like with me, there's a different type of excitement. It's not anxiety. I'm just kind of appreciating what's in front of us right now and enjoying the moment. I can guarantee that no other team in the Dusty Classic has the chemistry that we do. Our chemistry transcends language barriers, transcends different parts of the earth. It's two bodies of one mind.
So he is my best friend, and he is my coach, my teacher. He have so many techniques, so many wrestling ideas. I'm so excited to show the NXT fans our tag team.
Yep, yep. If I had the word to describe how it felt being here in NXT, teaming with him, teaming with my brother, teaming with Kushida, I give them to you, but I really can't express it. It's a feeling that's sublime. And to be able to experience that unity, and to be able to give everything I had up here, here, and throughout here for them and for him was an honor. I'm not looking too far ahead. I'm enjoying what I have in front of me right now, which is him, which is us showing the entire world why we're one of the best tag teams, not just now, but I think probably ever, and something that's very special in terms of pure telepathy. So in the coming year, in the coming 5 years, in the coming 10 years, in the coming 100 years, I really truly just hope that we can continue to do things the way we want to do them and really truly leave our mark on the NXT.